I'm really happy with the people that have a special mention and on the other side have the award for best collaboration. But for me, that's not really important. I think all the projects have their merits. And for me, sometimes in a group, there is one project that is really outstanding, and there are so many different approaches and that you cannot compare them. So it's like, about what are we talking? So it's it was a kind of laboratory, not only for design, but also a laboratory of collaborations. So giving that award is a little bit strange, and I would rather like to stress the diversity, the complexity, then this is now the project of this bio. I'm really excited by the fact that a lot of people really feel that this is a kind of starting point, and that we can make in 1 year probably an evaluation what happened now, what is really... So I hope that some of these projects, really like one, two, three, are really going further and are embracing a possible future. It was so strange that after all these months, everything came together, like starting building and constructing the and unwrapping the boxes that arrived, that the new products, the prototypes, that were on the table, that were still smelling to paint, in fact, that they were just put on the table as like the deadline was there. That was an amazing energy. That so that was for me, as a curious person, really an all kind of more than 120 amazing moments. Mao and all the partners and the Slovenian people that are involved, they really are capable to go on with this. I am not needed. I'm not, in fact, I'm not very important. I'm just really connecting a little bit the dots, and then things can go on. It was also like, that was also the process, and I hope that that will happen.